The Supreme Court on Monday agreed to entertain the petition filed by J&K People's Conference challenging the President's rule in the Jammu and Kashmir and the abrogation of provisions of Article 370. A bench comprising Chief Justice Ranjan Gogoi and Justices S.A. Bobde and S.A. Nazir tagged the petition filed by JKPC with those petitions which have been referred to the five-judge constitutional bench for examining the legal validity of the presidential order on abrogation of Article 370. However, the bench declined to entertain other fresh petitions on the issue of scrapping of Article 370. The bench said it is not going to multiply the petitions on the issue of Article 370. The bench said it is examining the legal validity of the legislative action.